हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। नाम शवाना द नेम इज़ शवाना इज़ अ 2017 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज एक्शन थ्रिलर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई शिवम नायर एंड रिटन बाई नीरज पांडे। इट वॉज को प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई नीरज पांडे एंड अरुणा भाटिया। द फिल्म इज प्रीक्यूल टू द 2015 फिल्म बेबी विद तापसी पन्नू। रेस्पायरिंग हर रोल एज शवाना, अक्षय कुमार एंड पृथ्वीराज सुकुमारान playing important supporting roles in the film. The film was debuted into Telugu and Tamil languages and released on 31 March 2017. The Tamil title was Nanthan Shavana, whereas the Telugu title was Nene Shavana. A day after its release in Pakistan, the film was banned in the country. Directed by Shivam Nair, written by Neeraj Pandey, screenplay by Neeraj Pandey, produced by Sheetal Bhatia, Arun Bhatia, starting Tapsi Pannu, Akshay Kumar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumaran, Manoj Bajpayee, Anupam Kher, cinematography Sudhir Pal Sane, edited by Praveen Kathy Kololoth, music by Rochak Kholi, Meets Bros, Sanjay Chaudhary, production companies Plansy Studios, Cape of Goods Films, distributed by T Series Films, Reliance Entertainment, released date March 31, 2017, India, running time 147 minutes, country India, language Hindi, plots. The film shows the origin story of Shavana Khan, who ends up working as a proficient field agent with Ajay Singh. It begins with two Indian agents working under Ranveer Singh, chasing an international arms dealer named Mikhail. What he kills them both and escape. A year later, Shavana, a college student who trains as a kudo fighter, falls under the agency's radar and starts being followed by them as a potential recruit. One of her friends, Jay, who is in love with her, asks her on a date and confesses his love for her. He asks her about her past and she tells him that she had been kept in juvenile detention for killing her abused father, who used to physically assault her mother. This event is what brought her to the agency's attention. During their bike ride home, Shavana is a victim of eve teasing from a group of four drunk men in a jeep, resulting in Ajay getting killed and the assailant's feelings. The main assailant escapes justice after being identified as the son of an influential man. Frustrated with the police, Shavana receives as a call from an unknown number asking if she wants to avenge her death. The caller agent Ranveer Singh agrees to help her take out the killer in exchange for Shavana joining a secret agency. Shavana agrees to this and receives information on the killer's whereabouts and the promised help that will aid her in killing them. She travels to Goa, where the killers are currently laying low, keeping watch at a club. She is protected by another agent who Ranveer tells her is their best. When she asks why they are helping her, Ranveer tells her she is special to them and since this important to her, they will help her as best they can. She decided to kill only the main assailant and leaves the others living in fear of their lives. After she killed the guy in his hotel room, Ajay Singh, who protected her at the club, helps her escape. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। नाम शवाना द नेम इज़ शवाना इज़ अ 2017 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज एक्शन थ्रिलर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई शिवम नायर एंड रिटन बाई नीरज पांडे। इट वॉज को प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई नीरज पांडे एंड अरुणा भाटिया। द फिल्म इज प्रीक्यूल टू द 2015 फिल्म बेबी विद तापसी पन्नू। रेस्पायरिंग हर रोल एज शवाना, अक्षय कुमार एंड पृथ्वीराज सुकुमारान playing important supporting roles in the film. The film was debuted into Telugu and Tamil languages and released on 31 March 2017. The Tamil title was Nanthan Shavana, whereas the Telugu title was Nene Shavana. A day after its release in Pakistan, the film was banned in the country. Directed by Shivam Nair, written by Neeraj Pandey, screenplay by Neeraj Pandey, produced by Sheetal Bhatia, Arun Bhatia, starting Tapsi Pannu, Akshay Kumar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumaran, Manoj Bajpayee, Anupam Kher, cinematography Sudhir Pal Sane, edited by Praveen Kathy Kololoth, music by Rochak Kholi, Meets Bros, Sanjay Chaudhary, production companies Plansy Studios, Cape of Goods Films, distributed by T-Series Films, Reliance Entertainment, release date March 31, 2017, India, running time 147 minutes, country India, language Hindi, plots. The film shows the origin story of Shavana Khan, who ends up working as a proficient field agent with Ajay Singh. It begins with two Indian agents working under Ranveer Singh, chasing an international arms dealer named Mikhail. What he kills them both and escape. A year later, Shavana, a college student who trains as a kudo fighter, falls under the agency's radar and starts being followed by them as a potential recruit. One of her friends, Jay, who is in love with her, asks her on a date and confesses his love for her. He asks her about her past and she tells him that she had been kept in juvenile detention for killing her abused father, who used to physically assault her mother. This event is what brought her to the agency's attention. During their bike ride home, Shavana is a victim of teasing from a group of four drunk men in a jeep, resulting in Ajay getting killed and the assailant's feelings. The main assailant escapes justice after being identified as the son of an influential man. Frustrated with the police, Shavana receives as a call from an unknown number asking if she wants to avenge her death. The caller agent Ranveer Singh agrees to help her take out the killer in exchange for Shavana joining a secret agency. Shavana agrees to this and receives information on the killer's whereabouts and the promised help that will aid her in killing them. She travels to Goa, where the killers are currently laying low, keeping watch at a club. She is protected by another agent who Ranveer tells her is their best. When she asks why they are helping her, Ranveer tells her she is special to them and since this important to her, they will help her as best they can. She decided to kill only the main assailant and leaves the others living in fear of their lives. After she killed the guy in his hotel room, Ajay Singh, who protected her at the club, helps her escape. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। नाम शवाना। नाम शवाना, द नेम इज़ शवाना, इज़ अ 2017 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज एक्शन थ्रिलर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई शिवम नायर एंड रिटन बाई नीरज पांडे। इट वॉज को प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई नीरज पांडे एंड अरुणा भाटिया। द फिल्म इज प्रीक्यूल टू द 2015 फिल्म बेबी विद तापसी पन्नू। रेस्पायरिंग हर रोल एज शवाना, अक्षय कुमार एंड पृथ्वीराज सुकुमारान playing important supporting roles in the film. The film was debuted into Telugu and Tamil languages and released on 31 March 2017. The Tamil title was Nanthan Shavana, whereas the Telugu title was Nene Shavana. A day after its release in Pakistan, the film was banned in the country. Directed by Shivam Nair, written by Neeraj Pandey, screenplay by Neeraj Pandey, produced by Sheetal Bhatia, Arun Bhatia, starting Tapsee Pannu, Akshay Kumar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumaran, Manoj Bajpayee, Anupam Kher, cinematography Sudhir Pal Sane, edited by Praveen Kathikulaloth, music by Rochak Kholi, Meets Bros, Sanjay Chaudhary, production companies Plansy Studios, Cape of Goods Films, distributed by T Series Films, Reliance Entertainment, released date March 31, 2017, India, running time 147 minutes, country India, language Hindi, plots. The film shows the origin story of Shavana Khan, who ends up working as a proficient field agent with Ajay Singh. It begins with two Indian agents working under Ranveer Singh, chasing an international arms dealer named Mikhail. What he kills them both and escape. A year later, Shavana, a college student who trains as a kudo fighter, falls under the agency's radar and starts being followed by them as a potential recruit. One of her friends, Jay, who is in love with her, asks her on a date and confesses his love for her. He asks her about her past and she tells him that she had been kept in juvenile detention for killing her abused father, who used to physically assault her mother. This event is what brought her to the agency's attention. During their bike ride home, Shavana is a victim of eve teasing from a group of four drunk men in a jeep, resulting in Ajay getting killed and the assailant's feelings. The main assailant escapes justice after being identified as the son of an influential man. Frustrated with the police, Shavana receives as a call from an unknown number asking if she wants to avenge her death. The caller agent Ranveer Singh agrees to help her take out the killer in exchange for Shavana joining a secret agency. Shavana agrees to this and receives information on the killer's whereabouts and the promised help that will aid her in killing them. She travels to Goa, where the killers are currently laying low, keeping watch at a club. She is protected by another agent who Ranveer tells her is their best. When she asks why they are helping her, Ranveer tells her she is special to them and since this important to her, they will help her as best they can. She decided to kill only the main assailant and leaves the others living in fear of their lives. After she killed the guy in his hotel room, Ajay Singh, who protected her at the club, helps her escape. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। नाम शवाना द नेम इज़ शवाना इज़ अ 2017 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज एक्शन थ्रिलर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई शिवम नायर एंड रिटन बाई नीरज पांडे। इट वॉज को प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई नीरज पांडे एंड अरुणा भाटिया। द फिल्म इज प्रीक्यूल टू द 2015 फिल्म बेबी विद तापसी पन्नू। रेस्पायरिंग हर रोल एज शवाना, अक्षय कुमार एंड पृथ्वीराज सुकुमारान playing important supporting roles in the film. The film was debuted into Telugu and Tamil languages and released on 31 March 2017. The Tamil title was Nanthan Shavana, whereas the Telugu title was Nene Shavana. A day after its release in Pakistan, the film was banned in the country. Directed by Shivam Nair, written by Neeraj Pandey, स्क्रीन प्ले बाय नीरज पांडे, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय शीतल वाटिया, अरुण वाटिया, स्टार्टिंग तापसी पन्नू, अक्षय कुमार, पृथ्वीराज सुकुमारान, मनोज वाजपेयी, अनुपम खेर, सिनेमेटोग्राफी सुधीर पाल साने, एडिट बाय प्रवीण कैथिकुलोलोथ, म्यूजिक बाय रोचक खोली, मीट्स ब्रोस, संजय चौधरी, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज प्लांसी स्टूडियोज, केप ऑफ गुड्स फिल्म, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई टी सीरीज फिल्म, रिलायंस इंटरटेनमेंट, रिलीज डेट March 31, 2017, इंडिया, रनिंग टाइम 147 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट्स द फिल्म शोज द ओरिजिन स्टोरी ऑफ शवाना खान हु एंड्स अप वर्किंग एज अ प्रोफिशिएंट फील्ड एजेंट विद अजय सिंह। इट बींग्स विद टू इंडियन एजेंट वर्किंग अंडर रणवीर सिंह chasing an international arms dealer named Mikhail, what he kills them both and escape. A year later, Shavana, a college student who trains as a kudo fighter, falls under the agency's radar and starts being followed by them as a potential recruit. One of her friends, Jay, who is in love with her, ask her on a date and confesses his love for her. He asks her about her past and she tells him that she had been kept in juvenile detention for killing her abused father, who used to physically assault her mother. This event is what brought her to the agency's attention. During their bike ride home, Shavana is a victim of eve teasing from a group of four drunk men in a jeep, resulting in Ajay getting killed and the assailant's feelings. The main assailant escapes justice after being identified as the son of an influential man. Frustrated with the police, Shavana receives as a call from an unknown number asking if she wants to avenge her death. The caller agent Ranveer Singh agrees to help her take out the killer in exchange for Shavana joining a secret agency. Shavana agrees to this and receives information on the killer's whereabouts and the promised help that will aid her in killing them. She travels to Goa, where the killers are currently laying low, keeping watch at a club. She is protected by another agent who Ranveer tells her is their best. When she asks why they are helping her, Ranveer tells her she is special to them and since this important to her, they will help her as best they can. She decided to kill only the main assailant and leaves the others living in fear of their lives. After she killed the guy in his hotel room, Ajay Singh, who protected her at the club, helps her escape. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। नाम शवाना द नेम इज़ शवाना इज़ अ 2017 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज एक्शन थ्रिलर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई शिवम नायर एंड रिटन बाई नीरज पांडे। इट वॉज को प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई नीरज पांडे एंड अरुणा भाटिया। द फिल्म इज़ प्रीक्यूल टू द 2015 फिल्म बेबी विद तापसी पन्नू। रेस्पायरिंग हर रोल एज शवाना, अक्षय कुमार एंड पृथ्वीराज सुकुमारान playing important supporting roles in the film. The film was debuted into Telugu and Tamil languages and released on 31 March 2017. The Tamil title was Nanthan Shavana, whereas the Telugu title was Nene Shavana. A day after its release in Pakistan, the film was banned in the country. Directed by Shivam Nair, written by Neeraj Pandey, स्क्रीन प्ले बाय नीरज पांडे, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय शीतल वाटिया, अरुण वाटिया, स्टार्टिंग तापसी पन्नू, अक्षय कुमार, पृथ्वीराज सुकुमारान, मनोज वाजपेयी, अनुपम खेर, सिनेमाटोग्राफी सुधीर पाल साने, एडिट बाय प्रवीण कैथिकुलोलोथ, म्यूजिक बाय रोचक खोली, मीट्स ब्रोस, संजय चौधरी, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज प्लांसी स्टूडियोज, केप ऑफ गुड्स फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई टी सीरीज फिल्म, रिलायंस इंटरटेनमेंट, रिलीज डेट March 31, 2017, इंडिया, रनिंग टाइम 147 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, प्लॉट्स द फिल्म शोज द ओरिजिन स्टोरी ऑफ शवाना खान हु एंड्स अप वर्किंग एज अ प्रोफिशिएंट फील्ड एजेंट विद अजय सिंह। इट बींग्स विद टू इंडियन एजेंट वर्किंग अंडर रणवीर सिंह chasing an international arms dealer named Mikhail, what he kills them both and escape. A year later, Shavana, a college student who trains as a kudo fighter, falls under the agency's radar and starts being followed by them as a potential recruit. One of her friends, Jay, who is in love with her, ask her on a date and confesses his love for her. He asks her about her past and she tells him that she had been kept in juvenile detention for killing her abused father, who used to physically assault her mother. This event is what brought her to the agency's attention. During their bike ride home, Shavana is a victim of eve teasing from a group of four drunk men in a jeep, resulting in a Jay getting killed and the assailant's feelings. The main assailant escapes justice after being identified as the son of an influential man. Frustrated with the police, Shavana receives as a call from an known number asking if she want to avenge her death. The caller agent Ranveer Singh agrees to help her take out the killer in exchange for Shavana joining a secret agency. Shavana agrees to this and receives information on the killer's whereabouts and the promised help that will aid her in killing them. She travels to Goa, where the killers are currently laying low, keeping watch at a club. She is protected by another agent who Ranveer tells her is their best. When she asks why they are helping her, Ranveer tells her she is special to them and since this important to her, they will help her as best they can. She decided to kill only the main assailant and leaves the others living in fear of their lives. After she killed the guy in his hotel room, Ajay Singh, who protected her at the club, helps her escape. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। नाम शवाना द नेम इज़ शवाना इज़ अ 2017 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज एक्शन थ्रिलर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई शिवम नायर एंड रिटन बाई नीरज पांडे। इट वॉज को प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई नीरज पांडे एंड अरुणा भाटिया। द फिल्म इज़ प्रीक्यूल टू द 2015 फिल्म बेबी विद तापसी पन्नू। रेस्पायरिंग हर रोल एज शवाना, अक्षय कुमार एंड पृथ्वीराज सुकुमारान प्लेइंग इंपॉर्टेंट सपोर्टिंग रोल्स इन द फिल्म। द फिल्म वॉज डेब्यूट इन टू तेलुगु एंड तमिल लैंग्वेजेस एंड रिलीज ऑन 31 मार्च 2017। द तमिल लिटिल वॉज नांथन शवाना, वेयर एज द तेलुगु टाइटल वॉज नेने शवाना। अ डे आफ्टर इट्स रिलीज इन पाकिस्तान द फिल्म वॉज बैंड इन द कंट्री। डायरेक्टेड बाई शिवम नायर, रिटन बाई नीरज पांडे, स्क्रीन प्ले बाय नीरज पांडे, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई शीतल वाटिया, अरुण वाटिया, स्टार्टिंग तापसी पन्नू, अक्षय कुमार, पृथ्वीराज सुकुमारान, मनोज वाजपेयी, अनुपम खेर, सिनेमाटोग्राफी सुधीर पाल साने, एडिट बाई प्रवीण कैथी कुलोलोथ, म्यूजिक बाई रौचक खोली, मीट्स ब्रोस, संजय चौधरी, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज प्लांसी स्टूडियोज, केप ऑफ गुड्स फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई टी सीरीज फिल्म्स, रिलायंस इंटरटेनमेंट, रिलीज डेट March 31, 2017, इंडिया, रनिंग टाइम 147 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, प्लॉट्स द फिल्म शोज द ओरिजिन स्टोरी ऑफ शवाना खान हु एंड्स अप वर्किंग एज अ प्रोफिशिएंट फील्ड एजेंट विद अजय सिंह। इट बींग्स विद टू इंडियन एजेंट वर्किंग अंडर रणवीर सिंह chasing an international arms dealer named Mikhail. What he kills them both and escape. A year later, Shavana, a college student who trains as a kudo fighter, falls under the agency's radar and starts being followed by them as a potential recruit. One of her friends, Jay, who is in love with her, ask her on a date and confesses his love for her. He asks her about her past and she tells him that she had been kept in juvenile detention for killing her abused father who used to physically assault her mother. This event is what brought her to the agency's attention. During their bike ride home, Shavana is a victim of eve teasing from a group of four drunk men in a jeep, resulting in a Zay getting killed and the assailant's feelings. The main assailant escapes justice after being identified as the son of an influential man. Frustrated with the police, Shavana receives as a call from an unknown number asking if she want to avenge her death. The caller agent Ranveer Singh agrees to help her take out the killer in exchange for Shavana joining a secret agency. Shavana agrees to this and receives information on the killer's whereabouts and the promised help that will aid her in killing them. She travels to Goa, where the killers are currently laying low, keeping watch at a club. She is protected by another agent who Ranveer tells her is their best. When she asks why they are helping her, Ranveer tells her she is special to them and since this important to her, they will help her as best they can. She decided to kill only the main assailant and leaves the others living in fear of their lives. After she killed the guy in his hotel room, Ajay Singh, who protected her at the club, helps her escape. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। नाम शवाना द नेम इज़ शवाना इज़ अ 2017 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज एक्शन थ्रिलर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई शिवम नायर एंड रिटन बाई नीरज पांडे। इट वॉज को प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई नीरज पांडे एंड अरुणा भाटिया। द फिल्म इज़ प्रीक्यूल टू द 2015 फिल्म बेबी विद तापसी पन्नू। रेस्पायरिंग हर रोल एज शवाना अक्षय कुमार एंड पृथ्वीराज सुकुमारान प्लेइंग इंपॉर्टेंट सपोर्टिंग रोल्स इन द फिल्म। द फिल्म वॉज डेब्यूट इन टू तेलुगु एंड तमिल लैंग्वेजेस एंड रिलीज ऑन 31 मार्च 2017। द तमिल लिटिल वॉज नांथन शवाना वेयर एज द तेलुगु टाइटल वॉज नेने शवाना। अ डे आफ्टर इट्स रिलीज इन पाकिस्तान द फिल्म वॉज बैंड इन द कंट्री। डायरेक्टेड बाई शिवम नायर रिटन बाई नीरज पांडे स्क्रीन प्ले बाई नीरज पांडे प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई शीतल वाटिया अरुण वाटिया स्टार्टिंग तापसी पन्नू अक्षय कुमार पृथ्वीराज सुकुमारान मनोज वाजपेयी अनुपम खेर सिनेमाटोग्राफी सुधीर पाल साने एडिट बाई प्रवीण कैथिकुलोलोथ म्यूजिक बाई रौचक खोली मीट्स ब्रोस संजय चौधरी प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज प्लांसी स्टूडियोज केप ऑफ गुड्स फिल्म्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई टी सीरीज फिल्म रिलायंस इंटरटेनमेंट रिलीज डेट March 31, 2017 इंडिया रनिंग टाइम 147 मिनट्स कंट्री इंडिया लैंग्वेज हिंदी प्लॉट्स द फिल्म शोज द ओरिजिन स्टोरी ऑफ शवाना खान हु एंड्स अप वर्किंग एज अ प्रोफिशिएंट फील्ड एजेंट विद अजय सिंह इट बींग्स विद टू इंडियन एजेंट वर्किंग अंडर रणवीर सिंह chasing an international arms dealer named Mikhail what he kills them both and escape a year later Shavana a college student who trains as a kudo fighter falls under the agency's radar and starts being followed by them as a potential recruit one of her friends Jay who is in love with her ask her on a date and confesses his love for her. He asks her about her past and she tells him that she had been kept in juvenile detention for killing her abused father who used to physically assault her mother. This event is what brought her to the agency's attention during their bike ride home. Shavana is a victim of eve teasing from a group of four drunk men in a jeep, resulting in a Zay getting killed and the assailant's feelings. The main assailant escapes justice after being identified as the son of an influential man. Frustrated with the police, Shavana receives as a call from an unknown number asking if she want to avenge her death. The caller agent Ranveer Singh agrees to help her take out the killer in exchange for Shavana joining a secret agency. Shavana agrees to this and receives information on the killer's whereabouts and the promised help that will aid her in killing them. She travels to Goa where the killers are currently laying low, keeping watch at a club. She is protected by another agent who Ranveer tells her is their best. When she asks why they are helping her, Ranveer tells her she is special to them and since this important to her, they will help her as best they can. She decided to kill only the main assailant and leaves the others living in fear of their lives. After she killed the guy in his hotel room, Ajay Singh, who protected her at the club, helps her escape. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। नाम शवाना द नेम इज़ शवाना इज़ अ 2017 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज एक्शन थ्रिलर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई शिवम नायर एंड रिटन बाई नीरज पांडे। इट वॉज को प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई नीरज पांडे एंड अरुणा भाटिया। द फिल्म इज प्रीक्यूल टू द 2015 फिल्म बेबी विद तापसी पन्नू। रेस्पायरिंग हर रोल एज शवाना, अक्षय कुमार एंड पृथ्वीराज सुकुमारान playing important supporting roles in the film. The film was debuted into Telugu and Tamil languages and released on 31 March 2017. The Tamil title was Nanthan Shavana, whereas the Telugu title was Nene Shavana. A day after its release in Pakistan, the film was banned in the country. Directed by Shivam Nair, written by Neeraj Pandey, स्क्रीन प्ले बाय नीरज पांडे, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय शीतल वाटिया, अरुण वाटिया, स्टार्टिंग तापसी पन्नू, अक्षय कुमार, पृथ्वीराज सुकुमारान, मनोज वाजपेयी, अनुपम खेर, सिनेमाटोग्राफी सुधीर पाल साने, एडिट बाय प्रवीण कैथिकुलोलोथ, म्यूजिक बाय रोचक खोली, मीट्स ब्रोस, संजय चौधरी, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज प्लांसी स्टूडियोज, केप ऑफ गुड्स फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई टी सीरीज फिल्म, रिलायंस इंटरटेनमेंट, रिलीज डेट मार्च 31, 2017, इंडिया, रनिंग टाइम 147 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, प्लॉट्स द फिल्म शोज द ओरिजिन स्टोरी ऑफ शवाना खान हु एंड्स अप वर्किंग एज अ प्रोफिशिएंट फील्ड एजेंट विद अजय सिंह। इट बींग्स विद टू इंडियन एजेंट वर्किंग अंडर रणवीर सिंह chasing an international arms dealer named Mikhail. What he kills them both and escape. A year later, Shavana, a college student who trains as a kudo fighter, falls under the agency's radar and starts being followed by them as a potential recruit. One of her friends, Jay, who is in love with her, ask her on a date and confesses his love for her. He asks her about her past and she tells him that she had been kept in juvenile detention for killing her abused father, who used to physically assault her mother. This event is what brought her to the agency's attention. During their bike ride home, Shavana is a victim of eve teasing from a group of four drunk men in a jeep, resulting in a Zay getting killed and the assailant's feelings. The main assailant escapes justice after being identified as the son of an influential man. Frustrated with the police, Shavana receives as a call from an unknown number asking if she wants to avenge her debts. The caller agent Ranveer Singh agrees to help her take out the killer in exchange for Shavana joining a secret agency. Shavana agrees to this and receives information on the killer's whereabouts and the promised help that will aid her in killing them. She travels to Goa, where the killers are currently laying low, keeping watch at a club. She is protected by another agent who Ranveer tells her is their best. When she asks why they are helping her, Ranveer tells her she is special to them and since this important to her, they will help her as best they can. She decided to kill only the main assailant and leaves the others living in fear of their lives. After she killed the guy in his hotel room, Ajay Singh, who protected her at the club, helps her escape. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। नाम शवाना द नेम इज़ शवाना इज़ अ 2017 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज एक्शन थ्रिलर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई शिवम नायर एंड रिटन बाई नीरज पांडे। इट वॉज को प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई नीरज पांडे एंड अरुणा भाटिया। द फिल्म इज प्रीक्यूल टू द 2015 फिल्म बेबी विद तापसी पन्नू। रेस्पायरिंग हर रोल एज शवाना, अक्षय कुमार एंड पृथ्वीराज सुकुमारान playing important supporting roles in the film. The film was debuted into Telugu and Tamil languages and released on 31 March 2017. The Tamil title was Nanthan Shavana, whereas the Telugu title was Nene Shavana. A day after its release in Pakistan, the film was banned in the country. Directed by Shivam Nair, written by Neeraj Pandey, स्क्रीन प्ले बाय नीरज पांडे, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय शीतल वाटिया, अरुण वाटिया, स्टार्टिंग तापसी पन्नू, अक्षय कुमार, पृथ्वीराज सुकुमारान, मनोज वाजपेयी, अनुपम खेर, सिनेमेटोग्राफी सुधीर पाल साने, एडिट बाय प्रवीण कैथिकुलोलोथ, म्यूजिक बाय रोचक खोली, मीट्स ब्रोस, संजय चौधरी, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज प्लांसी स्टूडियोज, केप ऑफ गुड्स फिल्म, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई टी सीरीज फिल्म, रिलायंस इंटरटेनमेंट, रिलीज डेट March 31, 2017, इंडिया, रनिंग टाइम 147 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, प्लॉट्स द फिल्म शोज द ओरिजिन स्टोरी ऑफ शवाना खान हु एंड्स अप वर्किंग एज अ प्रोफिशिएंट फील्ड एजेंट विद अजय सिंह। इट बींग्स विद टू इंडियन एजेंट वर्किंग अंडर रणवीर सिंह chasing an international arms dealer named Mikhail, what he kills them both and escape. A year later, Shavana, a college student who trains as a kudo fighter, falls under the agency's radar and starts being followed by them as a potential recruit. One of her friends, Jay, who is in love with her, ask her on a date and confesses his love for her. He asks her about her past and she tells him that she had been kept in juvenile detention for killing her abused father, who used to physically assault her mother. This event is what brought her to the agency's attention. During their bike ride home, Shavana is a victim of eve teasing from a group of four drunk men in a jeep, resulting in a Jay getting killed and the assailant's feelings. The main assailant escapes justice after being identified as the son of an influential man. Frustrated with the police, Shavana receives as a call from an unknown number asking if she wants to avenge her death. The caller agent Ranveer Singh agrees to help her take out the killer in exchange for Shavana joining a secret agency. Shavana agrees to this and receives information on the killer's whereabouts and the promised help that will aid her in killing them. She travels to Goa, where the killers are currently laying no keeping watch at a club. She is protected by another agent who Ranveer tells her is their best. When she asks why they are helping her, Ranveer tells her she is special to them and since this important to her, they will help her as best they can. She decided to kill only the main assailant and leaves the others living in fear of their lives. After she killed the guy in his hotel room, Ajay Singh, who protected her at the club, helps her escape. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। नाम शवाना द नेम इज़ शवाना इज़ अ 2017 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज एक्शन थ्रिलर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई शिवम नायर एंड रिटन बाई नीरज पांडे। इट वॉज को प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई नीरज पांडे एंड अरुणा भाटिया। द फिल्म इज प्रीक्यूल टू द 2015 फिल्म बेबी विद तापसी पन्नू। रेस्पायरिंग हर रोल एज शवाना अक्षय कुमार एंड पृथ्वीराज सुकुमारान playing important supporting roles in the film. The film was debuted into Telugu and Tamil languages and released on 31 March 2017. The Tamil title was Nanthan Shavana, whereas the Telugu title was Nene Shavana. A day after its release in Pakistan, the film was banned in the country. Directed by Shivam Nair, written by Neeraj Pandey, screenplay by Neeraj Pandey, produced by Sheetal Bhatia, Arun Bhatia, starting Tapsi Pannu, Akshay Kumar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumaran, Manoj Bajpayee, Anupam Kher, cinematography Sudhir Pal Sane, edited by Praveen Kathy Kololoth, music by Rochak Kholi, Meets Bros, Sanjay Chaudhary, production companies Plansy Studios, Cape of Goods Films, distributed by T Series Films, Reliance Entertainment, released date March 31, 2017, India, running time 147 minutes, country India, language Hindi, plots. The film shows the origin story of Shavana Khan, who ends up working as a proficient field agent with Ajay Singh. It begins with two Indian agents working under Ranveer Singh, chasing an international arms dealer named Mikhail. What he kills them both and escape. A year later, Shavana, a college student who trains as a kudo fighter, falls under the agency's radar and starts being followed by them as a potential recruit. One of her friends, Jay, who is in love with her, asks her on a date and confesses his love for her. He asks her about her past and she tells him that she had been kept in juvenile detention for killing her abused father, who used to physically assault her mother. This event is what brought her to the agency's attention. During their bike ride home, Shavana is a victim of teasing from a group of four drunk men in a jeep, resulting in Ajay getting killed and the assailant's feelings. The main assailant escapes justice after being identified as the son of an influential man. Frustrated with the police, Shavana receives as a call from an unknown number asking if she wants to avenge her death. The caller agent Ranveer Singh agrees to help her take out the killer in exchange for Shavana joining a secret agency. Shavana agrees to this and receives information on the killer's whereabouts and the promised help that will aid her in killing them. She travels to Goa, where the killers are currently laying low, keeping watch at a club. She is protected by another agent who Ranveer tells her is their best. When she asks why they are helping her, Ranveer tells her she is special to them and since this important to her, they will help her as best they can. She decided to kill only the main assailant and leaves the others living in fear of their lives. After she killed the guy in his hotel room, Ajay Singh, who protected her at the club, helps her escape. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। नाम शवाना द नेम इज़ शवाना इज़ अ 2017 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज एक्शन थ्रिलर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई शिवम नायर एंड रिटन बाई नीरज पांडे। इट वॉज को प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई नीरज पांडे एंड अरुणा भाटिया। द फिल्म इज प्रीक्यूल टू द 2015 फिल्म बेबी विथ तापसी पन्नू। रेस्पायरिंग हर रोल एज शवाना, अक्षय कुमार एंड पृथ्वीराज सुकुमारान playing important supporting roles in the film. The film was debuted into Telugu and Tamil languages and released on 31 March 2017. The Tamil title was Nanthan Shavana, whereas the Telugu title was Nene Shavana. A day after its release in Pakistan, the film was banned in the country. Directed by Shivam Nair, written by Neeraj Pandey, screenplay by Neeraj Pandey, produced by Sheetal Bhatia, Arun Bhatia, starting Tapsi Pannu, Akshay Kumar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumaran, Manoj Bajpayee, Anupam Kher, cinematography Sudhir Pal Sane, edited by Praveen Kathy Kololoth, music by Rochak Kholi, Meets Bros, Sanjay Chaudhary, production companies Plansy Studios, Cape of Goods Films, distributed by T-Series Films, Reliance Entertainment, release date March 31, 2017, India, running time 147 minutes, country India, language Hindi, plots. The film shows the origin story of Shavana Khan, who ends up working as a proficient field agent with Ajay Singh. It begins with two Indian agents working under Ranveer Singh, chasing an international arms dealer named Mikhail. What he kills them both and escape. A year later, Shavana, a college student who trains as a kudo fighter, falls under the agency's radar and starts being followed by them as a potential recruit. One of her friends, Jay, who is in love with her, asks her on a date and confesses his love for her. He asks her about her past and she tells him that she had been kept in juvenile detention for killing her abused father, who used to physically assault her mother. This event is what brought her to the agency's attention. During their bike ride home, Shavana is a victim of eve teasing from a group of four drunk men in a jeep, resulting in Ajay getting killed and the assailant's feelings. The main assailant escapes justice after being identified as the son of an influential man. Frustrated with the police, Shavana receives as a call from an unknown number asking if she wants to avenge her debts. The caller agent Ranveer Singh agrees to help her take out the killer in exchange for Shavana joining a secret agency. Shavana agrees to this and receives information on the killer's whereabouts and the promised help that will aid her in killing them. She travels to Goa, where the killers are currently laying low, keeping watch at a club. She is protected by another agent who Ranveer tells her is their best. When she asks why they are helping her, Ranveer tells her she is special to them and since this important to her, they will help her as best they can. She decided to kill only the main assailant and leaves the others living in fear of their lives. After she killed the guy in his hotel room, Ajay Singh, who protected her at the club, helps her escape. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। नाम शवाना द नेम इज़ शवाना इज़ अ 2017 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज एक्शन थ्रिलर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई शिवम नायर एंड रिटन बाई नीरज पांडे। इट वॉज को प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई नीरज पांडे एंड अरुणा भाटिया। द फिल्म इज प्रीक्यूल टू द 2015 फिल्म बेबी विद तापसी पन्नू। रेस्पायरिंग हर रोल एज शवाना, अक्षय कुमार एंड पृथ्वीराज सुकुमारान playing important supporting roles in the film. The film was debuted into Telugu and Tamil languages and released on 31 March 2017. The Tamil title was Nanthan Shavana, whereas the Telugu title was Nene Shavana. A day after its release in Pakistan, the film was banned in the country. Directed by Shivam Nair, written by Neeraj Pandey, स्क्रीन प्ले बाय नीरज पांडे, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय शीतल वाटिया, अरुण वाटिया, स्टार्टिंग तापसी पन्नू, अक्षय कुमार, पृथ्वीराज सुकुमारान, मनोज वाजपेयी, अनुपम खेर, सिनेमाटोग्राफी सुधीर पाल साने, एडिट बाय प्रवीण कैथिकुलोलोथ, म्यूजिक बाय रोचक खोली, मीट्स ब्रोस, संजय चौधरी, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज प्लांसी स्टूडियोज, केप ऑफ गुड्स फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई टी सीरीज फिल्म्स, रिलायंस इंटरटेनमेंट, रिलीज डेट March 31, 2017 इंडिया, रनिंग टाइम 147 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट्स द फिल्म शोज द ओरिजिन स्टोरी ऑफ शवाना खान हु एंड्स अप वर्किंग एज अ प्रोफिशिएंट फील्ड एजेंट विद अजय सिंह। इट बींग्स विद टू इंडियन एजेंट वर्किंग अंडर रणवीर सिंह chasing an international arms dealer named Mikhail, what he kills them both and escape. A year later, Shavana, a college student who trains as a kudo fighter, falls under the agency's radar and starts being followed by them as a potential recruit. One of her friends, Jay, who is in love with her, asks her on a date and confesses his love for her. He asks her about her past and she tells him that she had been kept in juvenile detention for killing her abused father, who used to physically assault her mother. This event is what brought her to the agency's attention. During their bike ride home, Shavana is a victim of eve teasing from a group of four drunk men in a jeep, resulting in Ajay getting killed and the assailant's feelings. The main assailant escapes justice after being identified as the son of an influential man. Frustrated with the police, Shavana receives as a call from an unknown number asking if she wants to avenge her death. The caller agent Ranveer Singh agrees to help her take out the killer in exchange for Shavana joining a secret agency. Shavana agrees to this and receives information on the killer's whereabouts and the promised help that will aid her in killing them. She travels to Goa, where the killers are currently laying low, keeping watch at a club. She is protected by another agent who Ranveer tells her is their best. When she asks why they are helping her, Ranveer tells her she is special to them and since this important to her, they will help her as best they can. She decided to kill only the main assailant and leaves the others living in fear of their lives. After she killed the guy in his hotel room, Ajay Singh, who protected her at the club, helps her escape. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। नाम शवाना द नेम इज़ शवाना इज़ अ 2017 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज एक्शन थ्रिलर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई शिवम नायर एंड रिटन बाई नीरज पांडे। इट वॉज को प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई नीरज पांडे एंड अरुणा भाटिया। द फिल्म इज प्रीक्यूल टू द 2015 फिल्म बेबी विद तापसी पन्नू। रेस्पायरिंग हर रोल एज शवाना, अक्षय कुमार एंड पृथ्वीराज सुकुमारान playing important supporting roles in the film. The film was debuted into Telugu and Tamil languages and released on 31 March 2017. The Tamil title was Nanthan Shavana, whereas the Telugu title was Nene Shavana. A day after its release in Pakistan, the film was banned in the country. Directed by Shivam Nair, written by Neeraj Pandey, screenplay by Neeraj Pandey, produced by Sheetal Bhatia, Arun Bhatia, starting Tapsee Pannu, Akshay Kumar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumaran, Manoj Bajpayee, Anupam Kher. Cinematography Sudhir Pal Sane, edited by Praveen Kathy Kololoth, music by Rochak Kholi, Meets Bros, Sanjay Chaudhary. Production companies Plansy Studios, Cape of Goods Films, distributed by T Series Films, Reliance Entertainment. Released date March 31, 2017, India. Running time 147 minutes. Country India. Language Hindi. Plots The film shows the origin story of Shavana Khan, who ends up working as a proficient field agent with Ajay Singh. It begins with two Indian agents working under Ranveer Singh, chasing an international arms dealer named Mikhail. What he kills them both and escape. A year later, Shavana, a college student who trains as a kudo fighter, falls under the agency's radar and starts being followed by them as a potential recruit. One of her friends, Jay, who is in love with her, ask her on a date and confesses his love for her. He asks her about her past and she tells him that she had been kept in juvenile detention for killing her abused father, who used to physically assault her mother. This event is what brought her to the agency's attention. During their bike ride home, Shavana is a victim of eve teasing from a group of four drunk men in a jeep, resulting in Ajay getting killed and the assailant's feelings. The main assailant escapes justice after being identified as the son of an influential man. Frustrated with the police, Shavana receives as a call from an unknown number asking if she wants to avenge that. The caller agent Ranveer Singh agrees to help her take out the killer in exchange for Shavana joining a secret agency. Shavana agrees to this and receives information on the killer's whereabouts and the promised help that will aid her in killing them. She travels to Goa, where the killers are currently laying low, keeping watch at a club. She is protected by another agent who Ranveer tells her is their best. When she asks why they are helping her, Ranveer tells her she is special to them and since this is important to her, they will help her as best they can. She decided to kill only the main assailant and leaves the others living in fear of their lives. After she killed the guy in his hotel room, Ajay Singh, who protected her at the club, helps her escape. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। नाम शवाना द नेम इज़ शवाना इज़ अ 2017 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज एक्शन थ्रिलर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई शिवम नायर एंड रिटन बाई नीरज पांडे। इट वॉज को प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई नीरज पांडे एंड अरुणा भाटिया। द फिल्म इज़ प्रीक्यूल टू द 2015 फिल्म बेबी विद तापसी पन्नू। रेस्पायरिंग हर रोल एज शवाना, अक्षय कुमार एंड पृथ्वीराज सुकुमारान playing important supporting roles in the film. The film was debuted into Telugu and Tamil languages and released on 31 March 2017. The Tamil title was Nanthan Shavana, whereas the Telugu title was Nene Shavana. A day after its release in Pakistan, the film was banned in the country. Directed by Shivam Nair, written by Neeraj Pandey, स्क्रीन प्ले बाय नीरज पांडे, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय शीतल वाटिया, अरुण वाटिया, स्टार्टिंग तापसी पन्नू, अक्षय कुमार, पृथ्वीराज सुकुमारान, मनोज वाजपेयी, अनुपम खेर, सिनेमाटोग्राफी सुधीर पाल साने, एडिट बाय प्रवीण कैथी कुलोलोथ, म्यूजिक बाय रौचक खोली, मीट्स ब्रोस, संजय चौधरी, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज प्लांसी स्टूडियोज, केप ऑफ गुड्स फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई टी सीरीज फिल्म, रिलायंस इंटरटेनमेंट, रिलीज डेट March 31, 2017, इंडिया, रनिंग टाइम 147 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, प्लॉट्स द फिल्म शोज द ओरिजिन स्टोरी ऑफ शवाना खान हु एंड्स अप वर्किंग एज अ प्रोफिशिएंट फील्ड एजेंट विद अजय सिंह। इट बींग्स विद टू इंडियन एजेंट वर्किंग अंडर रणवीर सिंह chasing an international arms dealer named Mikhail, what he kills them both and escape. A year later, Shavana, a college student who trains as a kudo fighter, falls under the agency's radar and starts being followed by them as a potential recruit. One of her friends, Jay, who is in love with her, ask her on a date and confesses his love for her. He asks her about her past and she tells him that she had been kept in juvenile detention for killing her abused father, who used to physically assault her mother. This event is what brought her to the agency's attention. During their bike ride home, Shavana is a victim of eve teasing from a group of four drunk men in a jeep, resulting in a Jay getting killed and the assailant's feelings. The main assailant escapes justice after being identified as the son of an influential man. Frustrated with the police, Shavana receives as a call from an known number asking if she want to avenge her death. The caller agent Ranveer Singh agrees to help her take out the killer in exchange for Shavana joining a secret agency. Shavana agrees to this and receives information on the killer's whereabouts and the promised help that will aid her in killing them. She travels to Goa, where the killers are currently laying low, keeping watch at a club. She is protected by another agent who Ranveer tells her is their best. When she asks why they are helping her, Ranveer tells her she is special to them and since this important to her, they will help her as best they can. She decided to kill only the main assailant and leaves the others living in fear of their lives. After she killed the guy in his hotel room, Ajay Singh, who protected her at the club, helps her escape. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। नाम शवाना द नेम इज़ शवाना इज़ अ 2017 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज एक्शन थ्रिलर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई शिवम नायर एंड रिटन बाई नीरज पांडे। इट वॉज को प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई नीरज पांडे एंड अरुणा भाटिया। द फिल्म इज़ प्रीक्यूल टू द 2015 फिल्म बेबी विद तापसी पन्नू। रेस्पायरिंग हर रोल एज शवाना, अक्षय कुमार एंड पृथ्वीराज सुकुमारान प्लेइंग इंपॉर्टेंट सपोर्टिंग रोल्स इन द फिल्म। द फिल्म वॉज डेब्यूट इन टू तेलुगु एंड तमिल लैंग्वेजेस एंड रिलीज ऑन 31 मार्च 2017। द तमिल लिटिल वॉज नांथन शवाना, वेयर एज द तेलुगु टाइटल वॉज नेनी शवाना। अ डे आफ्टर इट्स रिलीज इन पाकिस्तान द फिल्म वॉज बैंड इन द कंट्री। डायरेक्टेड बाई शिवम नायर, रिटन बाई नीरज पांडे, स्क्रीन प्ले बाई नीरज पांडे, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई शीतल वाटिया, अरुण वाटिया, स्टार्टिंग तापसी पन्नू, अक्षय कुमार, पृथ्वीराज सुकुमारान, मनोज वाजपेयी, अनुपम खेर, सिनेमाटोग्राफी सुधीर पाल साने, एडिट बाई प्रवीण कैथिकुलोलोथ, म्यूजिक बाई रौचक खोली, मीट्स ब्रोस, संजय चौधरी, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज प्लांसी स्टूडियोज़, केप ऑफ गुड्स फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई टी सीरीज फिल्म्स, रिलायंस इंटरटेनमेंट, रिलीज डेट March 31, 2017, इंडिया, रनिंग टाइम 147 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, प्लॉट्स द फिल्म शोज द ओरिजिन स्टोरी ऑफ शवाना खान हु एंड्स अप वर्किंग एज अ प्रोफिशिएंट फील्ड एजेंट विद अजय सिंह। इट बींग्स विद टू इंडियन एजेंट वर्किंग अंडर रणवीर सिंह chasing an international arms dealer named Mikhail, what he kills them both and escape. A year later, Shavana, a college student who trains as a kudo fighter, falls under the agency's radar and starts being followed by them as a potential recruit. One of her friends, Jay, who is in love with her, ask her on a date and confesses his love for her. He asks her about her past and she tells him that she had been kept in juvenile detention for killing her abused father, who used to physically assault her mother. This event is what brought her to the agency's attention. During their bike ride home, Shavana is a victim of eve teasing from a group of four drunk men in a jeep, resulting in a Zay getting killed and the assailant's feelings. The main assailant escapes justice after being identified as the son of an influential man. Frustrated with the police, Shavana receives as a call from an unknown number asking if she wants to avenge her death. The caller agent Ranveer Singh agrees to help her take out the killer in exchange for Shavana joining a secret agency. Shavana agrees to this and receives information on the killer's whereabouts and the promised help that will aid her in killing them. She travels to Goa, where the killers are currently laying low, keeping watch at a club. She is protected by another agent who Ranveer tells her is their best. When she asks why they are helping her, Ranveer tells her she is special to them and since this important to her, they will help her as best they can. She decided to kill only the main assailant and leaves the others living in fear of their lives. After she killed the guy in his hotel room, Ajay Singh, who protected her at the club, helps her escape. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। नाम शवाना द नेम इज़ शवाना इज़ अ 2017 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज एक्शन थ्रिलर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई शिवम नायर एंड रिटन बाई नीरज पांडे। इट वॉज को प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई नीरज पांडे एंड अरुणा भाटिया। द फिल्म इज़ प्रीक्यूल टू द 2015 फिल्म बेबी विद तापसी पन्नू। रेस्पायरिंग हर रोल एज शवाना, अक्षय कुमार एंड पृथ्वीराज सुकुमारान प्लेइंग इंपॉर्टेंट सपोर्टिंग रोल्स इन द फिल्म। द फिल्म वॉज डेब्यूट इन टू तेलुगु एंड तमिल लैंग्वेजेस एंड रिलीज ऑन 31 मार्च 2017। द तमिल लिटिल वॉज नांथन शवाना, वेयर एज द तेलुगु टाइटल वॉज नेने शवाना। अ डे आफ्टर इट्स रिलीज इन पाकिस्तान द फिल्म वॉज बैंड इन द कंट्री। डायरेक्टेड बाई शिवम नायर, रिटन बाई नीरज पांडे, स्क्रीन प्ले बाई नीरज पांडे, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई शीतल वाटिया, अरुण वाटिया, स्टार्टिंग तापसी पन्नू, अक्षय कुमार, पृथ्वीराज सुकुमारान, मनोज वाजपेयी, अनुपम खेर, सिनेमाटोग्राफी सुधीर पाल साने, एडिट बाई प्रवीण कैथिकुलोलोथ, म्यूजिक बाई रौचक खोली, मीट्स ब्रोस, संजय चौधरी, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज प्लांसी स्टूडियोज, केप ऑफ गुड्स फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई टी सीरीज फिल्म, रिलायंस इंटरटेनमेंट, रिलीज डेट मार्च 31, 2017, इंडिया, रनिंग टाइम 147 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, प्लॉट्स द फिल्म शोज द ओरिजिन स्टोरी ऑफ शवाना खान हु एंड्स अप वर्किंग एज अ प्रोफिशिएंट फील्ड एजेंट विद अजय सिंह। इट बींग्स विद टू इंडियन एजेंट वर्किंग अंडर रणवीर सिंह chasing an international arms dealer named Mikhail, what he kills them both and escape. A year later, Shavana, a college student who trains as a kudo fighter, falls under the agency's radar and starts being followed by them as a potential recruit. One of her friends, Jay, who is in love with her, ask her on a date and confesses his love for her. He asks her about her past and she tells him that she had been kept in juvenile detention for killing her abused father who used to physically assault her mother. This event is what brought her to the agency's attention. During their bike ride home, Shavana is a victim of eve teasing from a group of four drunk men in a jeep, resulting in a Zay getting killed and the assailant's feelings. The main assailant escapes justice after being identified as the son of an influential man. Frustrated with the police, Shavana receives as a call from an unknown number asking if she want to avenge her death. The caller agent Ranveer Singh agrees to help her take out the killer in exchange for Shavana joining a secret agency. Shavana agrees to this and receives information on the killer's whereabouts and the promised help that will aid her in killing them. She travels to Goa, where the killers are currently laying low, keeping watch at a club. She is protected by another agent who Ranveer tells her is their best. When she asks why they are helping her, Ranveer tells her she is special to them and since this important to her, they will help her as best they can. She decided to kill only the main assailant and leaves the others living in fear of their lives. After she killed the guy in his hotel room, Ajay Singh, who protected her at the club, helps her escape. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। नाम शवाना द नेम इज़ शवाना इज़ अ 2017 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज एक्शन थ्रिलर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई शिवम नायर एंड रिटन बाई नीरज पांडे। इट वॉज को प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई नीरज पांडे एंड अरुणा भाटिया। द फिल्म इज प्रीक्यूल टू द 2015 फिल्म बेबी विद तापसी पन्नू। रेस्पायरिंग हर रोल एज शवाना, अक्षय कुमार एंड पृथ्वीराज सुकुमारान playing important supporting roles in the film. The film was debuted into Telugu and Tamil languages and released on 31 March 2017. The Tamil title was Nanthan Shavana, whereas the Telugu title was Nene Shavana. A day after its release in Pakistan, the film was banned in the country. Directed by Shivam Nair, written by Neeraj Pandey, स्क्रीन प्ले बाय नीरज पांडे, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय शीतल वाटिया, अरुण वाटिया, स्टार्टिंग तापसी पन्नू, अक्षय कुमार, पृथ्वीराज सुकुमारान, मनोज वाजपेयी, अनुपम खेर, सिनेमाटोग्राफी सुधीर पाल साने, एडिट बाय प्रवीण कैथिकुलोलोथ, म्यूजिक बाय रोचक खोली, मीट्स ब्रोस, संजय चौधरी, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज प्लांसी स्टूडियोज, केप ऑफ गुड्स फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई टी सीरीज फिल्म, रिलायंस इंटरटेनमेंट, रिलीज डेट मार्च 31, 2017, इंडिया, रनिंग टाइम 147 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, प्लॉट्स द फिल्म शोज द ओरिजिन स्टोरी ऑफ शवाना खान हु एंड्स अप वर्किंग एज अ प्रोफिशिएंट फील्ड एजेंट विद अजय सिंह। इट बींग्स विद टू इंडियन एजेंट वर्किंग अंडर रणवीर सिंह chasing an international arms dealer named Mikhail. What he kills them both and escape. A year later, Shavana, a college student who trains as a kudo fighter, falls under the agency's radar and starts being followed by them as a potential recruit. One of her friends, Jay, who is in love with her, ask her on a date and confesses his love for her. He asks her about her past and she tells him that she had been kept in juvenile detention for killing her abused father, who used to physically assault her mother. This event is what brought her to the agency's attention. During their bike ride home, Shavana is a victim of eve teasing from a group of four drunk men in a jeep, resulting in a Zay getting killed and the assailant's feelings. The main assailant escapes justice after being identified as the son of an influential man. Frustrated with the police, Shavana receives as a call from an unknown number asking if she want to avenge her death. The caller agent Ranveer Singh agrees to help her take out the killer in exchange for Shavana joining a secret agency. Shavana agrees to this and receives information on the killer's whereabouts and the promised help that will aid her in killing them. She travels to Goa, where the killers are currently laying low, keeping watch at a club. She is protected by another agent who Ranveer tells her is their best. When she asks why they are helping her, Ranveer tells her she is special to them and since this important to her, they will help her as best they can. She decided to kill only the main assailant and leaves the others living in fear of their lives. After she killed the guy in his hotel room, Ajay Singh, who protected her at the club, helps her escape. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। नाम शवाना द नेम इज़ शवाना इज़ अ 2017 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज एक्शन थ्रिलर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई शिवम नायर एंड रिटन बाई नीरज पांडे। इट वॉज को प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई नीरज पांडे एंड अरुणा भाटिया। द फिल्म इज प्रीक्यूल टू द 2015 फिल्म बेबी विद तापसी पन्नू। रेस्पायरिंग हर रोल एज शवाना, अक्षय कुमार एंड पृथ्वीराज सुकुमारान playing important supporting roles in the film. The film was debuted into Telugu and Tamil languages and released on 31 March 2017. The Tamil title was Nanthan Shavana, whereas the Telugu title was Nene Shavana. A day after its release in Pakistan, the film was banned in the country. Directed by Shivam Nair, written by Neeraj Pandey, स्क्रीन प्ले बाय नीरज पांडे, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय शीतल वाटिया, अरुण वाटिया, स्टार्टिंग तापसी पन्नू, अक्षय कुमार, पृथ्वीराज सुकुमारान, मनोज वाजपेयी, अनुपम खेर, सिनेमेटोग्राफी सुधीर पाल साने, एडिट बाय प्रवीण कैथिकुलोलोथ, म्यूजिक बाय रोचक खोली, मीट्स ब्रोस, संजय चौधरी, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज प्लांसी स्टूडियोज, केप ऑफ गुड्स फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई टी सीरीज फिल्म, रिलायंस इंटरटेनमेंट, रिलीज डेट March 31, 2017, इंडिया, रनिंग टाइम 147 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, प्लॉट्स द फिल्म शोज द ओरिजिन स्टोरी ऑफ शवाना खान हु एंड्स अप वर्किंग एज अ प्रोफिशिएंट फील्ड एजेंट विद अजय सिंह। इट बींग्स विद टू इंडियन एजेंट वर्किंग अंडर रणवीर सिंह chasing an international arms dealer named Mikhail, what he kills them both and escape. A year later, Shavana, a college student who trains as a kudo fighter, falls under the agency's radar and starts being followed by them as a potential recruit. One of her friends, Jay, who is in love with her, ask her on a date and confesses his love for her. He asks her about her past and she tells him that she had been kept in juvenile detention for killing her abused father, who used to physically assault her mother. This event is what brought her to the agency's attention. During their bike ride home, Shavana is a victim of eve teasing from a group of four drunk men in a jeep, resulting in a Jay getting killed and the assailant's feelings. The main assailant escapes justice after being identified as the son of an influential man. Frustrated with the police, Shavana receives as a call from an unknown number asking if she wants to avenge her debts. The caller agent Ranveer Singh agrees to help her take out the killer in exchange for Shavana joining a secret agency. Shavana agrees to this and receives information on the killer's whereabouts and the promised help that will aid her in killing them. She travels to Goa, where the killers are currently laying low, keeping watch at a club. She is protected by another agent who Ranveer tells her is their best. When she asks why they are helping her, Ranveer tells her she is special to them and since this important to her, they will help her as best they can. She decided to kill only the main assailant and leaves the others living in fear of their lives. After she killed the guy in his hotel room, Ajay Singh, who protected her at the club, helps her escape. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। नाम शवाना द नेम इज़ शवाना इज़ अ 2017 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज एक्शन थ्रिलर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई शिवम नायर एंड रिटन बाई नीरज पांडे। इट वॉज को प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई नीरज पांडे एंड अरुणा भाटिया। द फिल्म इज प्रीक्यूल टू द 2015 फिल्म बेबी विद तापसी पन्नू। रेस्पायरिंग हर रोल एज शवाना, अक्षय कुमार एंड पृथ्वीराज सुकुमारान playing important supporting roles in the film. The film was debuted into Telugu and Tamil languages and released on 31 March 2017. The Tamil title was Nanthan Shavana, whereas the Telugu title was Nene Shavana. A day after its release in Pakistan, the film was banned in the country. Directed by Shivam Nair, written by Neeraj Pandey, screenplay by Neeraj Pandey, produced by Sheetal Bhatia, Arun Bhatia, starting Tapsi Pannu, Akshay Kumar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumaran, Manoj Bajpayee, Anupam Kher, cinematography Sudhir Pal Sane, edited by Praveen Kathikololoth, music by Rochak Kholi, Meets Bros, Sanjay Chaudhary, production companies Plansy Studios, Cape of Goods Films, distributed by T-Series Films, Reliance Entertainment, release date March 31, 2017, India, running time 147 minutes, country India, language Hindi, plots. The film shows the origin story of Shavana Khan, who ends up working as a proficient field agent with Ajay Singh. It begins with two Indian agents working under Ranveer Singh, chasing an international arms dealer named Mikhail. What he kills them both and escape. A year later, Shavana, a college student who trains as a kudo fighter, falls under the agency's radar and starts being followed by them as a potential recruit. One of her friends, Jay, who is in love with her, asks her on a date and confesses his love for her. He asks her about her past and she tells him that she had been kept in juvenile detention for killing her abused father, who used to physically assault her mother. This event is what brought her to the agency's attention. During their bike ride home, Shavana is a victim of teasing from a group of four drunk men in a jeep, resulting in Ajay getting killed and the assailant's feelings. The main assailant escapes justice after being identified as the son of an influential man. Frustrated with the police, Shavana receives as a call from an unknown number asking if she wants to avenge her death. The caller agent Ranveer Singh agrees to help her take out the killer in exchange for Shavana joining a secret agency. Shavana agrees to this and receives information on the killer's whereabouts and the promised help that will aid her in killing them. She travels to Goa, where the killers are currently laying low, keeping watch at a club. She is protected by another agent who Ranveer tells her is their best. When she asks why they are helping her, Ranveer tells her she is special to them and since this important to her, they will help her as best they can. She decided to kill only the main assailant and leaves the others living in fear of their lives. After she killed the guy in his hotel room, Ajay Singh, who protected her at the club, helps her escape. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। नाम शवाना द नेम इज़ शवाना इज़ अ 2017 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज एक्शन थ्रिलर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई शिवम नायर एंड रिटन बाई नीरज पांडे। इट वॉज को प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई नीरज पांडे एंड अरुणा भाटिया। द फिल्म इज प्रीक्यूल टू द 2015 फिल्म बेबी विद तापसी पन्नू। रेस्पायरिंग हर रोल एज शवाना, अक्षय कुमार एंड पृथ्वीराज सुकुमारान playing important supporting roles in the film. The film was debuted into Telugu and Tamil languages and released on 31 March 2017. The Tamil title was Nanthan Shavana, whereas the Telugu title was Nene Shavana. A day after its release in Pakistan, the film was banned in the country. Directed by Shivam Nair, written by Neeraj Pandey, screenplay by Neeraj Pandey, produced by Sheetal Bhatia, Arun Bhatia, starting Tapsee Pannu, Akshay Kumar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumaran, Manoj Bajpayee, Anupam Kher, cinematography Sudhir Pal Sane, edited by Praveen Kathikulaloth, music by Rochak Kholi, Meets Bros, Sanjay Chaudhary, production companies Plansy Studios, Cape of Goods Films, distributed by T Series Films, Reliance Entertainment, released date March 31, 2017, India, running time 147 minutes, country India, language Hindi, plots. The film shows the origin story of Shavana Khan, who ends up working as a proficient field agent with Ajay Singh. It begins with two Indian agents working under Ranveer Singh, chasing an international arms dealer named Mikhail. What he kills them both and escape. A year later, Shavana, a college student who trains as a kudo fighter, falls under the agency's radar and starts being followed by them as a potential recruit. One of her friends, Jay, who is in love with her, asks her on a date and confesses his love for her. He asks her about her past and she tells him that she had been kept in juvenile detention for killing her abused father, who used to physically assault her mother. This event is what brought her to the agency's attention. During their bike ride home, Shavana is a victim of eve teasing from a group of four drunk men in a jeep, resulting in Ajay getting killed and the assailant's feelings. The main assailant escapes justice after being identified as the son of an influential man. Frustrated with the police, Shavana receives as a call from an unknown number asking if she wants to avenge her death. The caller agent Ranveer Singh agrees to help her take out the killer in exchange for Shavana joining a secret agency. Shavana agrees to this and receives information on the killer's whereabouts and the promised help that will aid her in killing them. She travels to Goa, where the killers are currently laying low, keeping watch at a club. She is protected by another agent who Ranveer tells her is their best. When she asks why they are helping her, Ranveer tells her she is special to them and since this important to her, they will help her as best they can. She decided to kill only the main assailant and leaves the others living in fear of their lives. After she killed the guy in his hotel room, Ajay Singh, who protected her at the club, helps her escape.